Bonjour!
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 Bonjour! So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
I've lost my way in the woods, and I need a place to stay for the night.
Poor fellow. Oh, Cogsworth, heavy heart. Monsieur, you are welcome here.
I heard that. I know there's someone here, and I think you step out where I can see you.
Hello.
Ah!
And goodbye.
Wait, wait, wait. You're a clock, and you're talking?
Astonishing, isn't it? And quite inexplicable. Goodbye.
Cogsworth.
Oh, yes, please.
No, no tea! He'll be here all night! No tea!
There you are.
This is just what I need. Ah!
I think I scared him, Mama.
Who's not?
Who dared to disobey me?
Oh, dear.
You have all betrayed me. Who are you?
Maurice.
And what are you doing in my castle?
I lost my way in the woods.
You are not welcome here.
I'm sorry. I'll just be on my way.
It's hideous. Isn't it?
Oh, no, I wasn't.
You've come to stare at the beast, haven't you?
No, I was merely looking for a place to stay.
I'll give you a place to stay.
To make the world seem a bit brighter.
But you're a...
Mrs. Potts, dear. Very pleased to make your acquaintance.
Come, darling. Oh.
Who are you?
Madame de la Grande Bouche. Perhaps you've heard of me.
No, I'm sorry.
Oh, you see, they've forgotten all about me. One can be, and I quote, the toast of Europe, the brightest star to stage, but fall and no one left or spare.
Shh, this is impossible.
Of course it is, darling. But
no one's slick as Gaston. No one's quick as Gaston. No one's next as incredibly thick as Gaston. There's no man in town half as manly. Perfect, a pure paragon. You can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley. And they'll tell ya whose team they prefer to be on.
My, what a guy! Gaston!
Hey!
I thought I told you to come down to dinner.
I'm not hungry.
I am the master of this castle, and I am telling you to come to dinner.
And I'm telling you I'm not hungry.
You're hungry if I say you're hungry.
Don't be ridiculous.
What did you say?
You can't go around telling people they're hungry. It doesn't work like that.
I can't.
Besides, it's rude.
Mes chères, mademoiselle, it is the deepest pride, the greatest pleasure, such to welcome you here tonight. And now, we invite you to relax. Let us pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest, be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin around your neck, Sherry, and we'll provide the rest.
Singing Bob, dancing Bill, what an entertaining view. How could anyone be gloomy or depressed? We'll make you shout, our chorus and a song for more, so be our guest.
Be our guest.
Be our guest.
Guessing come together on their own.
It's so peculiar when
to see a few days more. There may be something there that wasn't there before.
Chip, it's past your bedtime. Good night, love.
The mist, the wood, the darkness and the shadows. It's a nightmare, but it's one exciting ride. Say a prayer and we're there at the drawbridge of a castle, and there's something truly terrible inside. Thank you.